Today we're gonna make caldo de pollo. Let's get started. Vegetables for our chicken soup. Not good starting that. So here we have our egg. So time to get started. Okay, now for Papa. So we're just gonna stretch up the middle. There we go. That was easy. You see what's done. Think of that later. Okay, right now we're gonna keep on cutting these up. And two, we are done. So my name stuck with the knife. Yep. Now for let's go. Let's go to next. Okay, now time to put our booty back. Let's get started. Whoa. This is going to take a very long time. Since I cut up too much vegetables. So it's, whoa. it's like a diggy. Big nappy nappy has the juice. He has the juice.
Whoa.
I thought the corn was in the wrong.
So much carrots.
Does carrots help you to what? See. Now since that's done, we're going to put a boy. And now we're going to put a cilantro and menta. Let's get started. Whoa. That's all. Okay, time to put our tomato sauce. So here we have our tomato sauce. Good. Let me see something. Okay, that should be enough. And look at our soup. Okay, you guys can see our soup right here. Apparently it's not done. So we're just gonna give it a couple more scoops. And we're gonna wait a little longer to see what happens. Now, time to put our noodles inside. Let's get started. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna go that. Now what I'm not gonna do, I'm gonna try putting it in there so it's more there. So I don't know. Okay, so it's time to eat, but I already poured my food. I'm just making sure it's cold. And I'm gonna get a little bit of the noodles. That's good. And this is, let's taste test the carrots. Can it help you to see? This is so good. And here we have our noodles. Mmm. This was delicious and wonderful. I hope you guys loved it and subscribe. Bye.